Hi there, Leo, and welcome back to Star Lord is Tarot. This is your tarot forecast for the week of August the 30th through to September the 5th. I went ahead, shuffled the cards, laid them all out. Let's see what's going on for Leo. First up, we have the Two of Swords reversed, followed then by the Ace of Swords upright. Next, we have the Ace of Wands upright, followed then by the Eight of Pentacles upright, and lastly, Four of Swords reversed. So, what's happening here? New beginnings abound for my Leos out there. Decision made. Two of Swords is in the reverse position. I like to see this energy inverted as opposed to upright. When it's in the upright position, this could sometimes point to needing to make a decision, but feeling like we don't have enough information to make an informed decision. And it's very important to not just make any old decision, especially nowadays. We need to make an informed decision. We need to know what we're getting ourselves into. So with the Two of Swords in the reverse position, it points back to the Ace of Swords, which we already see is in your reading. So definitely the information is there. I think you could be, some of you could be making a decision based on this new information that's come about. Ace of Swords in the upright position points to said new information. It could be that for some of you, this could be a new idea that comes out of the anti-cosmos. Sometimes the swords can represent ideas as well. So it could be a brilliant new idea, or even something, you know, that just clicks, a light bulb goes on, and you just go, yeah, that's what I need to do. That's what I need to look at. That's what, you know, could be one of those things for some of you. For others of you, this could be new beginnings in communication. Maybe finally you're cutting through the garbage of stuff. Like the Cancer also got this same card, and I was explaining to them about how we as humans oftentimes can sugarcoat things or squirt around issues, but the Ace of Swords just cuts right through it. It cuts it like butter and just brings the truth and nothing but the truth straight ahead. Sometimes this can indicate information that just kind of, you know, slaps you in the face and is like, boom, okay, now I know what's going on. It's also known as the Sword of Victory as well. Then you have another ace here. You've got double aces going on. This is beautiful. Decision made, because you've got new beginnings going on here. Leo, the Ace of Wands is a representation of a new idea. You've got the new idea here. This is something passionate that is could sometimes be offered to you from the universe. It could be a like a passionate offer of a job or travel or something, even a romance, like where it would be extremely passionate, where it's something you just, you know, you just have to go for. Sometimes the Ace of Wands can indicate if you've lost passion in a relationship or in a job or career or hobby or what have you. It could be that the passion returns. So this is where we're feeling all fired up. We're ready to go. Could be, you know, an opportunity from the universe to travel, to go into business, to do something. But whatever it is, it's something that's exciting. And especially the fire signs need excitement. They need passion in order to, you know, have the drive to move forward towards something. And the next card you have is the Eight of Pentacles in the upright position. This is the Worker Bee card. Some of you have maybe had a new idea. You're passionate about starting something. Could be starting your own business, or you could be starting a new job. And you're just determined to nose to the grindstone to just keep working towards that. Others of you, this could be about something you've invested a long time in and you're going to continue to invest in it, whether it be a long-standing relationship, whether it be money in the bank, investments, things like that. It's like, nope, this has always worked for me. I'm going to stick with it. I'm going to put more energy and attention into it. And the last card you have is the Four of Swords in the reverse position. Well, this is coming out of a time of maybe for some of you guys, you were in a state of flux. You didn't know what to do. You know, you didn't know what you wanted to do, maybe for work or things like that. And you were just kind of stagnant. But now, with all these new beginnings coming towards you, you've decided to work towards something, but that's going to require you come out of Four of Swords in the upright. So this is why this makes sense. The Four of Swords in reverse is where we are returning to action after a period of inaction. So the Four of Swords in the upright is where we're sort of, some of you could have been ill, maybe you weren't feeling well or something like that, and had to take some time out to recuperate. Some of you could have had an operation or something like that that sort of laid you up. Others of you could have just been laid off. A lot of people have been laid off from their jobs and stuff like that. Now you're finally returning to work again. So it makes a lot of sense. It just looks like nose to the grindstone. I think a lot of Leos, it looks like, are making a firm decision to start something new, and that's what you're going to do. It's new beginnings for Leo, and it starts this week. So that is your reading, Leo. I really hope it helped you. If it did, please feel free to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you next week. Bye-bye for now.